We're here at on Miller Avenue in Euclid, scene of an apparent house explosion. Firefighters are here checking out the scene. Not sure yet if anyone was injured. Haven't been able to speak to anyone yet. But as you can see, debris blown all the way out onto the road here. Pretty long distance. And you can see how far back from the road the other house is set here. So it gives you some kind of idea of just kind of explosion there was.